We had a completely different cover story planned for the July issue, but the tragic death of George Floyd and just the public outcry and the call for justice, the protest, the unrest, it was just too big of a topic for us to ignore. We had to do something about it. So we turned to Kadir Nelson, who, when you look at his body of work, is just fantastic. He's one of the preeminent artists of our day right now. He focuses on African-American culture and history, and he treats it with such dignity and gravitas. We thought that he could come up with the perfect concept for our cover, and it was the perfect balance of what we needed for the cover. It sent a statement, a call for change, but it also reflects our culture right now and what the mood of the nation and the world is right now. We need change, and this cover communicates that.
I was very flattered to be asked to create a painting for the cover of Rolling Stone that would speak to what's going on in the world. I think that the Black Lives Matter movement is very important in that it's provoking a very long overdue conversation about race and its relationship to America. They wanted something that would be very hopeful and inspirational. I thought immediately of a painting by Jean Delacroix called Liberty Leading the People. A woman who is leading the French Revolution with a flag, raised flag. Her arm is raised, there's a boy next to her. So I wanted to create something in a similar vein that would have the same feeling and celebrate this tipping point in our history. One of my favorite parts of the painting is the woman's face and the scarf, the American flag around her neck, which is showing how patriotic she is. This woman loves America, and there's hope and vigor in her posture, as well as the little boy next to her. In American uprising, the catalyst was George Floyd, and it drew on the larger picture of discrimination and violence against African Americans. The people who were pushing for those changes were African American women. They are very much at the forefront in spearheading this change. So I thought it was very important for an African American woman to be at the very center of this painting, because they have very much been at the center of this movement. I think what's really most important when knowing that a painting is finished is how I feel when I look at it. And when I look at this painting, I feel very hopeful. We all have gifts and attributes and strengths of our own, and we can all make changes in our own ways. I'm providing images that will inspire conversations, that will provoke people to have conversations about what's going on, that will inspire people to join in on the conversations and take action. I want everyone in this painting, particularly the African-American women and children, to know that they matter, and that they have the power to create change in the world. This painting is to honor, celebrate them, and to inspire them to continue doing what they're doing, because what they're doing is important work.